Julia, and today we're on East 82nd Street and 5th Avenue. This is one of my favorite townhouses because it's one of the last privately owned mansions on 5th Avenue. Here you can see the Azimet. We're on 5th Avenue, which is now called Museum Isle, which originally was called Millionaire's Row. This was actually built in 1901 to begin with, and it was four different townhouses that three of them are now torn down, and they're apartments, condominiums. The family that originally bought it when it was first built was the Duke family. The Dukes you've heard of, who have their tobacco wealth, that's where they got all their fortune from. The Dukes bought it in 1901, it went through three generations, and the family, the great-granddaughter of the original owner, wanted to make sure they preserved it. So what they decided to do in 1974, they bought it from their mother, renovated it, kept it pretty much intact for how it still looks, two elevators, 12 bathrooms, and they decided to turn it into a New York City landmark.
Rise when I gain.